Letter R. R. And R says R. R. Let us see a story on letter R. It is raining. Robin wears his raincoat and goes to a rose garden. There he sees a rabbit and a rat are hiding under the plants. Then he smiles and leaves that place. Going forward, he sees a rhinoceros is grazing. He keeps on watching it silently from far. After a while, it stops raining. Then he sees a beautiful rainbow in the sky. Suddenly, he hears a sound. Oh, it's a rocket. Saying this, he jumps with joy. Now, let us see what are the R letter words we see in this story. R says R as in rain. R says R as in robin. R says R as in rose. R says R as in rabbit. R says R as in rat. R says R as in rhinoceros. R says R as in rainbow. R says R as in rocket. Let's do a quick recap. R says R as in rain, robin, rose, rabbit, rat, rhinoceros, rainbow, rocket. Now let us see how to write letter R. Capital letter R. Standing line, right curve, slanting line. Capital letter R. Now it's your turn. Now let us see how to write small letter R. Small letter R we have to write using middle two blue lines. Now let's see how to write a standing line and an upward curl. Small letter R. Now it's your turn. Wow, excellent. See you children. Bye bye.